Oh yeah, it's Nathan here. So welcome to the person show. Now, before things I say, I'm gonna say something I feel. So when people accusing people of false accusing people, grow up. You know what I'm saying? And I'm sick and tired. I mean, people say, oh, they don't think don't want to work. If you do not work in the past, don't talk. So that's my fucking problem. So, if you talk about the work, and you doing shit, don't start, don't talk. So. We may talk to me. Let's just put it this way in quick sentence. Enough. Grow up, people. If you force it to be somebody else, something they didn't do, they don't wasn't involved in. Understand the fucking person. Don't involve. So, this is my frustrating because that's my film. So my best shows by myself. This is what we're doing now. Talk about why just fast myself. So fast TV. Socks fest here, and I can need pants. So here you go. If you want to know why I'm doing good, I just can need pants. I'm gonna choose pants. That's realistic pants, but it's just pretty good. I got the white socks thing. Yay, my collection. So I got this Tommy jersey right here. Jersey. Pretty good, right? Don't know. Put this way. Awesome. Awesome. Looking badass. Awesome looking dude. Awesome jerseys. Swing 35. Now, all the Sucks Fest have been fun. And like, I don't talk about it. It's just Sucks Fest 35. It's all things 35. So, that's really what I like talking about White Sox. Is why I like doing baseball. So, I'm gonna do it now straight up. I like having fun. So I just got the jerseys in here. So I can find myself. So t-shirt. So I can take for University Boys. Here you go. I'm gonna just collect those items. I'm gonna the carpet there. Awesome stuff, boys. I like to have my socks gears and cut your face out of frame photo 2x4 photos like there you've seen it. Cut your face, awesome photo, 20 timeless. Now, Lucy, I ask people all the time, and I'm doing it. People said, you see me doing it, and oh, this guy's an asshole, this guy's a douche. When I see cut your face, he was nice to me, really nice dude, awesome dude. Like I said, people, if you have a bad day, please understand the fucking them. So I think it's so fucking much of a fucking right that you see shit. And actually instigations so closely to not right that you see. You're right that you see, you're who you are. So if you do the reaction, you're probably right that you see. I mean, if you do eat that, probably right that you see. So I'm doing some stuff, Now let's put some stuff, fun stuff. I always so I always understand people at time, And I ask people information. Yeah, we have a question. When something's not fucking going on, I ask them a fucking question. So, I was tired of facing this night's class. So, I get this. Since I'm going park, so let's open that stuff. Ooh. Just gonna have some fun stuff. Packing bags. Wrap it up. And show you what's in there. So, ta-da! What's this? If I don't mess up another mess. Look at this. Ta-da! Meaning, we put the stands here. So I have this one. And I have this one. What's... See? So you feel? This one. So I'm gonna play the video on this suckers. And I go home. You know what I mean? I'm gonna show you how to get those collection items. So, That's pretty cool. Long line for my 6 days yesterday. Actually, I said fuck 3 hours yesterday. Fucking hours. Huge line. So if you see the line there, I call that stuff. The reason I'm doing this now is I'm gonna mature, so having fun stuff. I'm doing this based on show play the last time doing stuff. You know what's going on here? I'm sick and tired of hearing this shit. I'm gonna tell you right now. Those friends I call also for years, you up. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm doing this for one thing, it's crazy. Yeah, I'm sick and tired. This is the dink. And we solved, fight problems. Kill somebody and be a coward. You ask somebody and solve problems. That's what a man does. We don't instigate shit like some people do. And I don't care like it, don't care like it not. We don't instigate. That's childish. But it's okay. Bears night is having fun. Have fun with the bar just night. So, have you told me I get by his job? So, you know what I mean? I'm just gonna have fun. Just, I'm gonna do my own things, have fun. This is why I like to have fun. See? This is the thing, have fun. There's a bunny doll. I'm gonna find home on there. So, just stick in here. You know what I mean? I love baseball, so I'm gonna put this bad boy sitting on my cabinet. So I'm gonna put it right here. I have to be careful with this sucker, because if you've seen my boy collections, like my videos. You gonna bash me on too? Here you go. She told me I feel. No, what are you about? Sure. She changed to me. Now, how about it? Let's see my business stuff. Yeah, if you want to see your questions, like, why are you doing stuff, having fun? Wait, but I want to put picture on his days. Put it in the future. Sorry, you just did it! Too much, catching hunting kind of stuff. You know what I mean? Yeah. I love hunting ball hats, guys. If you like ball dogs, it's fun things to do. So, I like to say my opinion was fun. Pinto was awesome, dude. I mean, it's just a thing. You have a good time. If you have a bad day, a shit day, thing. Yeah, I'm always the same person. So, if you don't think so, well, and then they said, you're gonna have a lot of fun. So, just. I don't want to always set it and have fun. It's like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Ta-da! Hold on. Interesting, I see. Cotton Fisk. Hold on. Ta-da! Woo, 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 woo! Cotton Fisk, more cycle. 1983, we know it down a Carton Fisk. But here. Carton Fisk. Bobby hit down. So, I'm a huge Carton Fisk out of guys here. So, I guess, like, we have a bunch of princeps here. You know what I'm saying? Talk about it. showing something now. You get this one's here. And you get this one's here. And that's cool. Nice. I want to show you pictures and stuff. Collecting face, all that is really awesome stuff. Now, ask me, how do you get this stuff? Well, as to hotel packages. You know what I mean? I got all the fans stick. The meetup, I'm just about the meetup if you want to know about it. So, I'm doing some fun stuff, talking about website stuff. And I'm a big time, big time. No, I did the quick point pitches. You know what I mean? I have fun talking about wrestling and talking about football videos. So, the meetup, what's the point was the initial meetup was Alex Saxman and being loud. So, when I'm doing media stuff in the other section here, that's the thing about this Cartoon Fest. This is the limited edition. This is the limited edition, guys. Cartoon Fest autograph. Gentleman's autograph things. So, I'm gonna check it because I'm checking the checkbox. And then see what the checkbox is. Show checks, checks. Because I don't talk about this, you just want to talk about some stuff. Any other checkbox is. Hey, fucking Adrian, seriously. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna check his chat box. And then. Send the chat box in the science station. But yes, so that's the thing I had the White Sox gear, and I'm a huge White Sox fan. You know what I mean? So. Yeah, it is in conversation voice, so no, I can fucking check. You know what I mean? I'm gonna like this have fun. The best experience is cutting face autographs and I enjoy doing the things. Hair band was awesome. One kettle. I was there for free pizza. I had an eighth a day. You mean? So what's a big thing? You know? And Cartoon Fest is awesome. Think Time is awesome. You know? Listen, everything that I've seen in YouTube, I'm going to say a little bit more. You know this can be preaching. If you said something you did in the past, no one to talk. You know what I'm saying? If you said something wrong and stupid, and you did some part of your fighting now, you argue your friends with, and you forget the person, that's, you don't want to talk. And then I'm telling them what I feel. I'm sick and tired. Oh, but this is just a part of work. Yeah, I think everything I've seen, you fight, you made up. I'm just saying, what I've seen in my entire life. And I'm sick and tired hearing this guy is getting mad at fucking blame. What do I see for? You know, I'm feeling tired about the truth. You don't like it too, it's fucking bad. Everybody's wacko. You know what I'm saying? I fit in. You know, that's the thing. I see people doing rambling and crazy and crazy and stuff. People do fucking dumb stupid shit on YouTube, man. I'm saying this. What I experience. This guy's like myself, though. I think I did some stupid shit, my mom's. From a quickly a dad and today's meetup, forget stuff. Baby done is stupid and fucking shit. I did crazy shit. You know, I'm always the guy. This means why this is why I do something best for you. Cause I don't talk so much. And this is one thing I'm fully talking. Yeah. Imagine this. Barry Sanity's a true account. This is the guy that I'm talking about. And if you want a conversation or feel like, imagine this, how I feel. Oh, Barry Sanity, you're playing a walk. You're a defensive one. And I don't fucking want to talk. And you're going to face me? Now, what the fuck's your problem? I'm fucking pissed. Now, what the fuck's your problem, bitch? That's how I feel. This guy's like here, likes to instigate shit. Likes to, listen, everybody loves the damn drama. You know what I mean? And I'm talking about this now, just, everybody's bored on YouTube, everybody's bored in lifestyle. It's winter. It was winter. You know what I'm saying? And I'm getting old. Those don't do drama. Go ahead. Don't tell me later on. Don't do the drama. Shut the hell up. Everybody in this community hates somebody. Fucking hates them so much. What you gonna fucking do? Nothing. Forget the person. You know what? I have a better person. I have fucking enemies. You think I can hate this on some bitch's ass, cocksucker's ass? Don't hate nobody. I don't hate the sound. I hate nobody. I don't hate nobody. I hate controlling the power. I hate nobody. Do you think I hate the person? No. People are gonna be who they are. And that's the thing, I need to, and people have to get to me all the time. And I need to get to me all the time. And probably the thing that people have liked. I'm sick and tired of this. Don't do the drama. Don't do the shit. Everybody loves the fucking drama. I love drama. Everybody needs the drama, dude. Do you think everything's a work? Everything's a fucking work? Not. But if you didn't work in the past, I could do history, back in history. I'm not gonna mention names. I mean, you know, yes, hi. Look, yes, friends, yay, hugging each other, yay. And there's someone who did call it fucking work, which isn't true. You know, it's just true, so don't tell me, don't tell someone else this. I'm gonna tell you now. When your troll wants to, I'm gonna call him someone out. And I'm gonna call Jason, Jason, I hate the trolls. They used to troll me back in the day. Ooh, I'm telling the truth. I'm telling the fuck. They used to troll people all the time back in the fucking day. I don't talk. You hate the trolls. I don't deal with the trolls back in the day. I don't deal all the time. It's fucking no one's community. Everything's so many people like trolls all the time. That's what it is. You know, that's part of what I do now. And I'm saying it's not fake. It's the thing people. Ooh, times. What makes it crazy is YouTube sometimes. That's why I'm taking a break from Facebook, and that's why I'm taking a lot of fucking breaks. It's just that issue is just the point of my thing right now. And it's time for me to pack my bags and leave Facebook. Don't feel sorry for me. I'm sick and tired of shit. Fighting to fight too much. You know what I'm saying? If I put it on you, it's just something like this. You choose somebody today, which takes of you. When I asked somebody last night, this morning, and I'm doing something out of Ted, you said, fuck me though. I asked somebody, are they no fucking work? That's what you ask people. If you ask somebody, they're no fucking, you should know. You know what to defend yourself. Do you ask some, are you doing work? No, you fucking lying to me. That's not right. Didn't I go off of cruising? I asked the person. You really did it? That's a real friend, though. It's a real friend. Asked my friends today, and I just gonna, you know, your party just works. And you guys are who asked you today, and I'm gonna tell you now. I asked people all the time, are you doing this? But I don't like this fucking assuming. You know what I'm saying? This is what best 19 is. Fucking weekend, can't sleep. I'm sick and tired. I'm being mature. Grow up. All of you. Except the ones who were victimized. What part of what they fucking went off. I want to defend some people. I want to defend two people. I want to defend. Defend Dark Horse and Poston. Dark Horse wouldn't know what the hell I was talking about. Wasn't Dark what everybody was talking about. Jeremy J wasn't nobody. They text me, PM me on Facebook. I pin bust. It's whole thing, Sarah. I talked to Poston. That's his money. Poston, are you part of it? I don't like putting fucking Sarah to point what doing work. I ask him politely. I asked Dr. J. Is this real? No, Dr. J is, I think, you know, yeah, I respect Dr. J. Because Dr. J is, like I said, you know, I respect Dr. J. And Shackles Dr. J, I don't care your pulse, I don't give a damn. I seen last night, I'm fresh, I'm okay. I'm tired. I'm gonna take a nap. But fucking did the festivals and stuff like that, and trying to fix palms. You guys are palms. You got crucifix. Go up. You know, am I mature? I'm 24 years old. I'm just tired as all fucking games. I'm just a YouTube.com, Facebook and shit. Dark Horse was didn't know what the fuck was what we was something. He knew. He agreed with some point. What if he agreed on you, huh? That's some issue. Hey, you something you remember him? You turn back at him? That's makes you a bitch. It's not fucking insane. Do you ask Dark Horse if you're inside? I'm sorry. What does Dark Horse want you? Nothing. You know, you put your cool in your backstage. That's a thing. I forget people in the past. Poston, Facebook's black. I asked Poston. You just saw him. Yeah, Poston's behind us. Oh, Poston's work. How the fuck you think you know? Imagine saying person like this is a troll. How you fucking pissed? And I fucking found out, I was like, imagine there's some sexist. They people talk shit behind my back. How you feel? You know what I'm saying? Poston, Dark Horse, and I'm defending both things. You can say anything about WJ you want. But Dark Horse, Poston, no, they're always perfect to me. They're always perfect. They always bail them out. They're always there for me since day one. Post in Dark Horse, you know what I'm saying? Post in I got on great. Dark Horse, I sent to I got on Dark Horse. Dark Horse, I have the same attitude. We both get mad fast. We say dumb shit, regrets. All these Dark Horse apologize like a man. Women do apologize. They do apologize when they're fucked ups. That's why it's better Dark Horse. It's the best shock talk that they want, so it's I'm sick and tired. You pay me, but if now that I have fun, I actually oh, maybe this stuff. It's time to get to cut up everybody else. It's just I gotta do what I gotta do. Give him fucking give Dark Horse and post in the TikTok. Maybe post can fucking on Facebook. And I post them. You're replacing them. Go up. Hey, buddy. I'm saying I'm sick and tired. If you block me, go ahead, block me. I don't care. I'm sick and tired. I want you to apologize to Dark Horse and post it. I'm calling people who black posting, who apologize to Dark Horse, who apologize. You know what I'm saying? Go ask Dark Horse. Ask Poston. I'm a problem. I try to find solutions. I'm sick and tired. The reason why I'm fucking leaving. That's why I just can't come. So if we know business is canceled, probably until 2, 3, I don't know. It'll come back. You know when? You know when? When it could be 2 years, it could be next week, could be, no, I mean, I'm gonna take 4 weeks. You know what I'm saying? Impossible, you've been for 4 hours. Yeah, you're fuck. Yeah, I don't know what your names. Yeah, you're cruising. Oh, that's a fucking work. It's not fucking work. Go talk in the comment sections like I did. That's why it's so it's just a bunch of instigations. Poston always there for me. Like and hate him. Poston to me, Dark Horse. I don't listen. I forgive them. You know why? Because I think I always show respect to them. You know, they're not the ones people. And I'm going to listen to one of my success. It's just Poston and Dark Horse will have for me. And you know what I'm saying? I don't care what listen. People take advantage of me a handful of times. Maybe something good people. How many times do they have fucking dramas, fights, and draws? I'm so tired. I saw people, so cool friends of them. Backstand the fucking back. Could you follow their fucking ass? Don't be fucking fathers. Don't. You know one person I don't like? And I said it on so many times. I don't give a fucking damn you like me. Don't give a fucking damn you don't like it. You're fucking soup people. until you fucking see it. I'm tired of YouTubing. I'm tired of fucking Facebook. You're damn fucking right. I'm sick and tired of that shit. You know, you're part of IWC. You know what I'm saying? Plus, they get banned on Facebook. It's a work, it's a work. It's not fucking work. You know how DCS thinks? You kill somebody, you don't kill somebody, you don't fucking kill switches. I have five bosses set. I've done it for so many years, man. Don't post to get banned for Facebook. It's gonna go 1 day, 1 hour. I don't watch one more time, the second time, it's so damn things. I'm tired of Facebook, I'm tired of YouTubing. You know what I mean? See, post on your fucking site, you dumb fuckers. You bash them, you block them. You know? What I mean? And one shady person I fucking own and hate this motherfucker, and it's a sheer bed castle. You're shady, I told you this before. You're so cool friends and him backstabbing posting. Hey, here's a work, it's a work, it's a work. You're fucking retarded. How is it that you're part of fucking work? Do you ask posting? Do you ask third course? No. No. Do you ask them? Is it fucking work? Yo, you best is fucking me. You're part of the community. You fucking do whack jobs for the fucking times. I do whack jobs in this whole damn community too. This is what we are. Have fun. So, and I think the end of the day, man, I've seen this. I was in the fucking bar having good times. Like, this is the work they do. Now this is part of lifestyle. You treat people like they didn't do anything wrong. You know what I'm saying? Isn't sick and tired of people accusing people of what they're fucking doing. I seen this person look at this. I look at this. How you fucking like that shit? Are you psychic? Are you not psychic? Yo, I think I seen this. Just you do this shit before. I'm not your names. Like I said, if you don't like Dark Horse and things like that, and like I said, man, I'm just gonna end Facebook and basically just cancel. And so you motherfuckers who bash Dark Horse and if who black Dark Horse post then you motherfuckers on apology video to those two. When is Paul posting Dark Horse hope your fucking ass off? They did. To me, I can say posting Dark Horse. When a cool friend of mine, I was like, I always think Dark Horse are posting. And maybe they, including WJ. They were part. You know what? And Parker says they're feeding into guys' BS. Exactly. And guess who big Sam? You guys made a video all the time, you dumbasses, Kyle. Yeah, dumbasses. Don't get it. I think you guys need to fucking grow up. Bro, I hate the trolls. Jason, didn't you troll me back in the day? Don't talk shit. Don't talk shit, Dark Horse and post them. What the fuck is they sending to you? Or posting, showing with links to his channels. And why Dark was posting? Including me. Dark was helped me out the first one. Yeah, then I get the WJ's and I got a group of WJ. So WJ, like I said last night, I was neutral for this shit. Until I fucking used to get. Guys, so, may I pick a side? I had to pick a side. Guys, since I'm stupid, immature, going fucking dots. You don't instigate shit, you talk to them. Hi, what's going on? Sick and tired. Have a good time based on shows and then hear this city shit and drama that I consider you guys point. I think it's time for me to see. Maybe I'm not good for Facebook. I'm good. One thing is for good. Post and Dark Horse, probably in the past, WJ. You gave me the hangouts too, WJ. Like I said, I'm nothing against Dark Horse. Poston and WJ, actually, you can fight all you want. But you guys always help me a lot. And I mean that from the get-go. Best song is Paige Vance. Song playing Paige Vance from Bridgetown was Poston. You know, Poston created kind of version of the Bridgetown show. Poston, the Dark Horse, I mean, interview somebody. Dark Horse gave me an awesome idea. He gave me a way to interview somebody. And he was like, who helped me? It was Dark Horse's idea to tell me to interview somebody. And Dark Horse deserves the credit. But yeah, you're best, the guy. Dark Horse has a super mind, and I remember asking, I would like to work, have a board to it. I know it's fucking cold weather. Everybody's doing some fucking cold weather. I want to do it. I want to do work. Play the Justice Warrior thing. And I'm a Dark Horse post, so it's not gonna work. I won't play fucking work. The Posting to me, but oh, I told you guys that's never known. You know, it's a lot of fun. If every still works, you couldn't have fucking effect to do it. Work. That's works. Every fucking word I've seen, it works. Don't kill Dorkin, more than only once, though. Everybody who does fucking works. I said it as anybody effects, it's a fucking work. But you fight and fight and forgive. Fight and forgive. Grow up. I'm sick and tired. I'm just, you know. I'm saying this is what I think I'm considering. You know, people help me a lot, and I'm gonna say thank you guys for helping me. I'm gonna end the Bridgetown show. I'm not gonna, it's not going back. I made my mind. I'm done. Done. Facebook, done. Be back in 2 months. Because me posting, we do that for a job. Probably not the Super Bowl, we put for a champ. For me, best on the team. Because at the end of the day, go make me responsible, attack me, how fucking retarded, how I'm. Don't talk shit by me. You know, and day, man, you're fucking wrong. You know, and day, you're wrong. Go ahead do a talk and insult me. You know what I'm saying? I'm sick and tired of you guys. I'm gonna have fun. Just get some pot and get some nice girls and do something I want to do in life. Did I pick a side? I pick a side. I did nothing to do with it. And you grabbed them to fucking you dragged them to fucking drama. You dragged them to shit. And if you don't like it, when I'm seeing this, I'm a mature person. I said, well, you guys don't see it. And I talked to people many times. And I used to do this shit when back when I was a fucking teenager. When I was a fucking kid. Do you know fucking better than that shit? No. I want to do when I talk white sex things. But this whole damn thing sometimes with this whole integration stuff. I couldn't think about this. I couldn't step inside. You know shit, dude. It's what this fucking Facebook does shit to me. And it's what it does to me. You know what I'm saying? It's just, yeah, do I need to defend my friends? Yes. Why? Come on, fucking look at them. You know, if it's not a texture for you guys, I don't know if it is. I'm always, like I said, I was, I'm not gonna listen, I don't give a damn. You know, I remember the days, you know, if you're watching this show, I'm gonna shout out to people I like so much, appreciate to me, and be nice to me, and pretty much understand me. And I talk to you, Malik, I talk to you, Malik, man. Shout out to Malik, shout out to Boston fan. Boston fan, I like you, Boston fan. And a punk, Nigel, shout out to Nigel, and a punk. Shout out to Leon, if you want to talk about fun time stuff. Barbecue sauce, WJ, Jerry. Shout out to you guys. I mean, it's time to say goodbye, Manny. I'm gonna have fun. I did have fun in media. I interviewed media guys, Sergio Flores, another guy. Shout out to the right sex. I'm gonna do it now. Iceman, Gemini, it's just I guess I'm like me. Go talk shit with me. I just like to say, man, I'm matured. And I don't integration shit anymore. And you ask them, Nina is okay. Listen. You fucking listen. Your brain, your fucking ears, you fucking listen. I'm just gonna say thank you for supporting me. And you know, next time, guys, if I'm going to do the weird DCX, I'm going to do it for 2 months. Why now? So he's on, the drama shit's on. If I voted guys, if I invited guys like that, say Darko or Poston, Poston, that you didn't have followers. Poston, the Poston of it, the Darkers, they don't give a fucking damn about the WC. They all have the fight that we see. Do you see Darkos in John Cena events? No. Does Poston the Tina reviews that much? No. You know what I mean? What Darkos and Poston are YouTubers. They do ranting. Only you some people don't get it. Poston, I need a Poston. You watch this Poston. Thanks for supporting me. I'm just gonna let you guys know. Best sentence is freaking for sure. The heat is on. The fire is on. The war is on. Like I said, and you know shit until you ask the person. You don't know shit. And it cuts me. I do the fucking same shit you guys do. I put myself in first. I do the same things. And I say, yeah, I do things of fucking stupid. And I'm fucking done. I just been talking about info talks. And I don't know, doing now, enjoy the fest, and I'm gonna have fun. Awesome day at fest. Watch the fest, awesome day, Tim Fest. I had fun day, the fest. Destruction was fucking drama shit yesterday, last night. And I did the frame of best friends, who I really cared. And before, you know, Imposter and Dark Horse have ups and downs. Dark Horse and Imposter have ups and downs. What we didn't care is we always have each other's back. Poston, you know it, Darkos, you know it, buddies. WJ, none of you respect each other. Anyway, in the day, we respect each other. I'm a forgiving person, you damn fucking right. Do I give a damn? I'm saying, I feel like no one thing you have for us. If you understand why I'm sharing this Facebook thing, it's just a. You know, things like that. So, and one drama and Poston is also coming. He says, avoiding drama while asking for more drama. So, let's ask stuff. Let's ask stuff. We're gonna ask people. We're gonna talk to the person. We're not fucking black. I'm gonna fucking. If you're a friend, if you're a true friend, you black somebody. You black somebody, no, that's being a fucking pussy. You talk to the fucking person. What the hell's going on? Why you do this? You talk to the person. That's a real man. My grandfather's an awesome person. You know, he was a perfect. My grandfather's a hardworking son. My grandfather's the nicest person I ever met. You know, and why you been respecting my grandfather? Because he told anybody, you fucking problems that you talk to the fucking person. What the problem is? You understand the person, you listen. You don't talk to me until you fucking do shit. You don't talk to me. That's good shit. Don't talk shit. Don't talk shit. Until someone doesn't want to. When a friend of yours doesn't nothing want to you, then insult you, then insult you. And you behind this integration shit. You know what I'm saying? Listen, this guy's like the guy's like, I'm turning now. Nice thing is like this is the guy I was. Who's my best friend, backstage dog? Be honest. Let's be honest, you. The one who black, the ones who your side, you backstage them back. If Poston and Darko deserve justice, they get backstage. Who manipulate them? The fucking asshole. And this, and I think it's now. So, you know. So if you understand that we all saw the things like that, willing to things sit down, willing things like my fucking tired. Just I'm gonna take a break, shit. But if you don't understand why I'm talking, if you understand, this is why things, you know. So if you feel so like, why is this always problems? There's always some problems. We solve problems. In my see, it's anyway, me talkers and me and Eric Pounce, you know, I start questioning this whole thing, shitty shit, somebody accusing shit. I don't like talkers, I don't like nobody. I listen to the person, hey, was it work? I asked Paul last night, yeah, okay. I was dead, it doesn't work, it wasn't this. No, they know that stuff. But you crazy is gonna fucking work, which they told me not to know. Listen, if Darko wasn't posting, tell me this things in the passage. I was just thinking. There's the one words, and I think it's all person. You know, posting, you know, I send them to. So they love integration shit. They're gonna slap me in the breast, you cocksucker. Listen, you're the one that cocksuckers. You're the one who quit shit. You got drama, but you're all fucking shit. You quit, you're black somebody. They be, this thing. You're afraid of shit. You're afraid of that. Competitions. You talk nice. Do you ask somebody? Sometimes I ask people all the time, you know, we love it. I ask posted at PM Dark Horse, at PM Poster, at PM WJ, hey, were you private? And I said, no. Were you private? No, 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 no. You know what I'm saying? And if any of your friends will call somebody, I'll be fighting for the future. Don't forget, there's always a new fan wearing the fucking same shit. It's Dark Horse. And WJ, you're fighting, move on, you forget from how chat. Some does the same thing too. And it's the one we were fighting back, what was it, 3 months ago? We were feeding against each other. Like I said, I don't want to mention names, I don't want to get in trouble. But you know that's what I'm talking, you know what I'm talking about, right? Do you do the same shit? You're being talked to. Look at your fucking history. Study your own history and wish I didn't do that right. I'm going to take a hiatus. I'm going to shut up Facebook for a little bit while I spent two nights. I'm going to let that tire distances. I just did a video of defending posting and then we were sex fest, you know, that's big drama and just my thoughts and why I'm leaving Facebook. And it's just simple. If you kick a liar, look your fucking past. You did shitty things too in the past. And Didn't you want to attack someone's mother, say insulted the mom's mom? Haha, you wish your mom was fucking dead? And guess who insulted that? That was Darko's mom. Didn't you have no fucking class? I know. And you did some shit things in the past too? You're not insane either. I don't think Darko can post insane. I don't. Didn't you insult that person too? Didn't you put a so called works? It was a fucking drug works in the fucking past. You know what I'm saying? I went to work yesterday. So that's a week ago. You don't believe me? You're the honest motherfucker I've ever met. You're just a dink. You know what I'm saying? I speak for everybody, respect me, and honestly. I speak from my heart. You're going to kill somebody, what's the prediction? Sorry, I'm going out of fucking Facebook and doing close to sports things, I'm doing WhatsApp things. The reason we're doing the first sex fest, we can't, I had to have fun, and have fun at the sex fest, all someday, so fucking distressing, so fucking morons, and so this issues, kind of no issues. If you just don't like Dark Horse, if you black Dark Horse post that, for nothing wrong to you, you got fucking grow up.